board.
Closure can finally begin for the family of a retired Lake Geneva teacher who was strangled to death. A judge has convicted Wilbert Thomas in the killing of Sandra Lee Tycho. The crime happened in Racine in 2010. Thomas will likely spend the rest of his life in prison or a secured mental hospital. The